PSP, I know how to download YouTube videos onto my PSP. I also know how to, like, if you like music, like a certain music, like a music video, like, Linkin Park, New Divide. If you want that song, but you don't want to watch the music video on here, instead of going to videos and you're like, oh my gosh, I have to watch the movie, but I can still listen to the music, what I did is that I downloaded the instead of doing it to the video file, I did it to the music file, so now I could just listen to music. So I got a bunch of off for that. So I got like,
and I can look at my photos. So here's new photos I did.
Okay, so then I can play music while I watch it, looking at my photos. So Black Eyed Peas, got the Disturbed down with the music, Lost Pretenders, Hello Goodbye, blah blah blah, Lady Gaga. Listen to this one. Oh, another thing is that I can have it like this. See how at the background? See how that's the background of my PSP? See, look, I can have, I push this like one little thing, and after that disappears, and I can just watch, I can just have my background front, or what I can do. Because I could have it like this. Or I could have it like this. Like this. Like that. Like this. Like that.
Or I could have it random. Or I could have it just like this. It just, like, there's like the background and there's like the name of the song, but I like it like this. Or it disappears. The name of the song disappears.
Okay. So, let's go. Normal music.
Thank you. Oh.